Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has shown us a very short and very effective form of istighfar and tawbah in the Holy Quran, in the words directly from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Rabbi ighfir warham wa anta khairur rahimin. O Allah, forgive and have mercy on us. You are the one who is most merciful of those who show mercy. We are absolutely in need of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There is nothing else that is going to save us but the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we should beseech Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us His mercy, because He is Arhamur Rahimin. Rabbi ighfir warham wa anta khairur 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 rahimin.